Hey, what's up, YouTube? I'm back here with another video. Oh, I said that like I've been doing videos for like years, which really I have. Anyway, we're not going to get into all of that, but anywho, I just wanted to make a quick little video, to show y'all in Windows 11 on how to get your taskbar overflow icons to appear. So what you want to do is you just want to right click and click on taskbar settings right there. What you need to do is you need to go and you need to click on taskbar corner overflow. Y'all can see right here I want my light shot to show. That's basically if I want to take a snapshot of something or whatever, my NVIDIA container. We do this. I'm not worried about OBS, and the rest of the stuff here we'll just leave it like that. I just wanted to make my own quick little video showing y'all how to do this here. Anyway, thank y'all for watching, and I guess I'll see y'all in another video. Peace.